Let's go. Come on in, everyone. We're just about to finish off with Majora's Mask. Sis! Tail! Swamp, mountain, ocean, canyon. Hurry! The four who are there, bring them here. Don't speak out of line, stupid fairy. That's it! I won't let things go the way you expect them to. Well, whatever. Even if they were to come now, they wouldn't be able to handle me. Just look above you. If it's something that can be stopped, then just try to stop it. Don't worry. Also, I love how he gives us more time. But... It stopped. We did it. It stopped. Sis. Dale. Good. We made it in time. The giant's call worked on the Skull Kid. Hey, Skull Kid. Do you realize what you've been doing to everyone? Wait, sis. Don't be so hard on the Skull Kid. Tail, why are you protecting him? Are you mad at him for hitting you so much? He was lonely, the Skull Kid. He was trying to destroy everything around him. That is not the same as a lonely child. We can't allow that. The power of the mask made him do it. It was too much for the Skull Kid to handle. It's because he doesn't know his place. On top of having a weak will and no strength of heart, he's a fool. Certainly, he had far too many weaknesses to use my power. Yeah, that's right. Admit your stupidity. Huh? A puppet can no longer be used. It's mere garbage. This puppet's rule has just ended. It can't be. Then that moon. I shall consume everything. What? This isn't good. Let's go back. Let's go back. Hurry. The song of time. Oh no, you've got to be kidding. Don't tell me you're going up there. I won't do it. You go by yourself. I'm staying here with Tail. I'll go. What? What are you saying, Tail? Is something wrong with you? I don't always want to be running away. If only I had been stronger, the Skull Kid wouldn't have... I understand. I'll go. After all this time, Tail, you've gotten really stubborn, just like someone else I know. You know, you guys are really stupid. And then we died. Last thing we heard from our friend. You guys are really stupid. Welcome to the moon. One of the most beautiful areas in all of Zelda, in my opinion. It's used in the thumbnails, and I mean, if you don't know what it is, then it's very confusing. I mean, well, if you don't know what it is, then you don't really get it. But yeah, this is the moon. And also, I must say, that cutscene with the giants. I know I recently said that the cutscenes in Zelda are all lackluster, but, like, really, they're not all lackluster, just generally. Because that cutscene is one of my favorites. Of the giants. It's so cool. Are you who I'm looking for? You're not who I'm looking for. You're not who I'm looking for either. Anyone seen him? Nope. There you are. Nice weather, isn't it? Mask, you have a lot. You two will be a mask salesman? Then I'll play with you. So the mask. Give me some. Okay. Suppose I don't have any further use for them. The mailman's hat, which we got from... dismissing the mailman of a great duty. All that mask we got from saving an old lady and paying. Working out a ton of money, and the blast mask we got, also from saving an old lady. Although I believe he only wants one for the moment. Thanks. You're a nice person. Aren't you? Hide and seek. Let's play. Alright, I'll hide. And here I believe we only need one thing. However, every gossip stone in the game is in this room. Or a copy of every gossip stone... Well, not in this room, in these miniature dungeons. Copy of every gossip stone is here. Which I think is super cool. Because the gossip stones tell you about the masks. I think that's what's so cool about it. Okay, gotta get in the yellow flower. Is the heart piece there? There's the heart piece. And gotta make it just before. And yep, there's a heart piece in each of these miniature dungeons. You got a piece of heart, collect 4, and our heart energy shall be increased. So, in case you play this, you're playing this game and you're worried you don't have all the heart pieces before finishing the game. Can you make it all the way across this? I don't think you can. Forget it, I'm going back. Okay, let's try that again. But there are 4 heart pieces on the moon. So, don't fret if you don't have them all. Okay. Oh, come on. Oh well. One more try. That's what I was trying to avoid, but hey. Nothing can be perfect. Also, the practice that I got from the Deku Playground was quite some time ago. So, I think it's fair. And down, and get in. And I believe this will get me to there. But you need the orange one to get it there, I believe. Yeah, because the orange one will take you too high, and you'll just run into those branches. Or not. Yeah, you need the orange one. The pink one is a total lie. Okay, I just feel upset now. But it's just my own fault, because I don't know what's going on. This is entirely blind. I've not played these since the last time I beat the game. Like, actually, I did not, in my practice file, I did not actually do these. Do the moon trials, or whatever you wish to call them. I just didn't do them. So now they're completely blind. I have no clue what I'm doing. And I never really did. That's a big part of the Let's Play. So, here we go. We found him. That mask, take it off. Yep, point. You found me. Hey, I want more mask. And like I said, the all night mask we got for money and for saving an old lady. Your friends. What kind of people are they? I wonder, do those people think of you as a friend? I love the moon. I'm gonna just start right back here. And now, if you go into the pause menu, those masks are gone. Let's find ourselves a goat. Hey, goat. Ah, nice weather, isn't it? Masks, you have a lot. You two will be a mask salesman? Then I'll play with you. So, the masks. Give me some. You won't play? Oh, sorry. I apologize. I meant to hit start. So, blast mask we got from saving old lady. Stone mask we got from helping an injured soldier to stand out a bit more. And the great fairy's mask we got from bringing a stray fairy back to the great fairy, making her whole once again. More. Thanks. You're a nice person, aren't you? Hide and seek. Let's play. Alright, I'll hide. Okay. So, this is the Goron's hide and seek. Oh man, this is gonna be fun. It's all about the Goron roll. And I already messed it up. That's a great sign. Luckily, no damage is taken. So, I have as many screw-ups as I need, which will be a lot. Oh, come on. What's the deal with that? Ugh. Okay, then we start from here. Luckily, the chest will bounce you. Okay, they won't bounce you perfectly. You have to do some controlling yourself. But hey. The chest will give you the assistance you need. Okay. Maybe if I just let go of the stick. I don't like Goron roll. Luckily, Mikau's section is not complicated. Oh, come on. Okay. I am already sick of this. Okay. Oh, and you have to keep going, because this takes you right back to the beginning, doesn't it? First time you see these in the game. Yep, right back to the beginning. Luckily, it sets you right back on the path to roll. So, let go of the stick. Let go of the stick. And let go of the stick. And let go of the A button. Where's the heart piece that is here? That is what I care about most. Don't want to step on that accidentally. Okay. That's where we want to end up. I believe that's where the heart piece is. So, let's try and get there. Oop. Okay. Let's take off the Goron mask for a second so we can jump. Put it back on so we can roll. I don't think I can make that because I stopped. Yep. Can't even not make it. Okay. I'm gonna have to start from the beginning of this if I want any hope of doing that. No! How did I screw that up? Okay, luckily the first part's easy. I just know to let go of the stick and hold the A. Bop. Bop. Bop to the top. Okay, so I can chain the whole thing together. Which, I'm not sure if that makes it harder or easier. Luckily, there's no timer at the bottom of the screen, as you may notice. There's no time on the moon, fun fact. Everyone knows that, though. It's commonly known knowledge that there is no time on the moon. Oh. I forgot to turn, and if I tried to turn at that point, then it would have been too late. Okay. Don't want to stand on that accidentally. Okay. Just gotta get rolling again. And there's a straight stretch there so I can stop rolling at some point. Oh, come on. I know I've said it before, but I hate the Goron roll mechanics. Okay. I had let go of the stick that time, and it was like trying to send me off course. Okay. just this curve is the issue. I hate everything. Okay. So I made it this far. And there is a straightaway on which I can line myself up, get a good shot, get a perfect shot. Okay. Okay. Please. There we go. Da 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 da. Wait, wrong game. Oh, it's just gonna all be magic. Which doesn't really matter to me, because I have a chateau and a half. And a half. Meaning I have a few chateaus. I think that'll just launch me right back to the beginning. Okay. So now we can get to the end. Instead of worrying about the heartbeats. Which makes me happy. It also makes me happy that the... What? Also makes me happy that the... heartbeats in the Zora chamber is much easier. Oh yeah. Smash pots. Okay. So for this it's just tightrope. And we made it. That was super easy. I'm not gonna give you my bunny head yet. And also, I'm gonna take this off. Let's see. You can have the Cuten mask we got during the Anjouan Cafe side quest, and the Vermin mask we got from listening to Guru Guru pour his heart out. You found me. Hey, I want more mask. Here you go. More. Okay. Thanks. You're nice. Can I ask a question? You, what makes you happy? I wonder, what makes you happy? Does it make others happy too? That's the question. Because doing YouTube is what makes me happy. And I just hope that that makes others happy too. But, hey. Can't always have... I mean, like, that's not always the case. What makes us happy does not always make others happy. Not, sorry. Probably got quiet there because I was leaning back. You there. Beastman. Ah, nice weather, isn't it? Mask, you have a lot. You two will be a mask salesman? Then I'll play with you. So the mask. Give me some. Okay. You can have the blast mask, which I've been trying to give away for a while. I'm wearing the bunny hood. You can have the mask of... Mask of Sense. No, you can have the Dongro's mask, which we received for giving a man some emergency food. More. More. And the Mask of Sense that we got from racing the Deku Butler. Thanks. You're a nice person, aren't you? Hide and seek. Let's play. Alright, I'll hide. Sounds good to me. And banging my controller up against everything. And yep, this is a maze. Luckily, if you know what you're doing, it's extremely easy. So, the path of the heart piece is very simple. Oh, there are a few ways to get it. Right. And then left. And then left. And then left. And you're like, whoa, there's no heart piece. Or is there? It's hiding behind the gossip stone. And then the way out is the same, except... Come on, me count, please. And the way out is the same, except you take a right at the end. Or you can do left, left, right, right. Which I think I'll do, so we can see something different. Even though it's a pipe maze, it's not like there's a lot of scenery. Left. Left. Right. Right. Perfect landing. Okay, and this child will want 3 masks. He can have the Romani's mask, which we got for saving Romani's milk shipment supply, the circus leader's mask, which we got for helping a performer and a man of talent remember why he got into the show business, and Cafe's mask, which we used to help find a lost boy. You found me. Hey, I want more masks. Have a cow head. Have a guy head. Have a demon child head. Thanks, you're nice. Can I ask a question? The right thing. What is it? I wonder, if you do the right thing, does it really make everybody happy? These are nice questions. Some things you don't really think about. I've got one more. Man, I'm pretty sure this one is just a fighting challenge room. Here, hold on. Let's see. As far as masks go, you can have Tomorrow's Mask, He Who Wanted to Teach His Dance Craze to the World, the Gibdo Mask, the Mask of a Cursed Father, and the Garo's Mask, the Mask of a Cursed People. Ah, nice weather, isn't it? Mask, you have a lot. You two will be a mask salesman? Then I'll play with you. So the mask, give me some. More. 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 And we'll give him the giant's mask, which we used to take down Twin Molt himself. Thanks. You're a nice person, aren't you? Hide and seek. Let's play. All right, I'll hide. Okay. Let's see. What resources do we need? They think we need a lot of magic. Okay, and like I said, it's a fighting room, so we want this. This and this. First, we come up against Lizard Dinosaur. And rest in peace, Lizard Dinosaur. And the Gossip Stone does not know what time it is. Nope. I did not dodge your attack well enough. Yeah, Garo Master once again. There we go. Great Fairy Sword makes easy work of him, and he pulls out a bomb and explodes himself. And there's a chest. And is this the room? I genuinely do not know. Hold on. Okay. Now. Let's see. Do this very quickly. Oh, got to back up a bit. Oh, I just realized I got very distracted. I'm sorry. I was making sure I wasn't missing the heart piece because I completely forgot where it was in this one. And it's just, oh, it's arrows. Okay, that's actually relatively helpful. I'm using light arrows, aren't I? Nope. There we go. And we don't need the hookshot. Got ourselves a fight with an iron knuckle. And that's actually super easy. Wow. This guy does a good chunk of damage. Oh, never mind. I already took damage from the Garrow Master. I was concerned for a moment that they did 6 hearts of damage. But no, I think the Garrow Master does 1. Okay, and what's in the chest first? Let's figure this out. Got bomb shoes. So if we never bought them, then this is when we'd get them for the first time. But yeah, I believe. No, there it is. Oh, I actually did it. Didn't expect that to happen. Oh, and the bomb shoe kept taking down while cutscene was playing. Very fair game. Very fair. Okay. And let's head up. And oh, it's not hidden. I thought it would be hidden. And yep, the final heart container in the game. Let's see. Ah, I see. Hopefully one of them blows up the ceiling. Oh, come on. Got it. Totally meant to do it just like that. And yeah. Okay, let's see. I just realized I'm kind of in shock and awe at the fact that this Let's Play is almost over. Like, we have this kid right here. And then we have then we have the final boss. You found me. Hey, how about more masks? Okay. Oh, I already have them out. You can have Kita's mask, my favorite mask in the game, the captain's hat. We got it from putting the soul of Captain Kita to rest. The mask of truth, helping us hiccup to speak to gossip stones and learn about the mask. Oh wow, hiccups up nowhere, sorry. And the couple's mask, which we got through the trial and tribulation of keeping a couple together in the worst of times, literally. Thanks, you're nice. Can I ask a question? Your true face. What kind of face is it? I wonder, the face under the mask, is that your true face? That's the question. Oh, and the bunny hood, which was an invaluable tool to us. And now, you may see, we are missing all of our masks, aside from our transformation mask. Deku form, my favorite. Twirly, happy, and all around goofy. Also unlimited bubble machine gun, because, you know, shout out Armani. Then we had the Zoro mask, letting us be the ever-annoying Mikau with his sounds and his concussions. And then got the Goron mask, the ever-rolling forward Darmani. Oh, come on. There we go, got some spikes. And... I'm sorry, I just saw like red come out of him. So I was like, did I hurt him? Oh, no, I was just crazy. Let's take this off. Everyone has gone away, haven't they? Will you play with me? Yes. You don't have any masks left, do you? Well, let's do something else. Let's play good guys against bad guys. Yes, let's play that. You got the Fierce Deity's mask. Could this mask's dark powers be as bad as Majora's? Are you ready? You're the bad guy. When you're bad, you just run. That's fine, right? Well, shall we play? According to many, the fierce deity's mask is, or according to the developers, the fierce deity's mask is the compilation, the combined power of the wishes of all the people of Termina, and thus the combination of every mask in the game, because every mask we got from helping someone. And as such, many people believe that this is the improper way to do the final fight, as it's overpowered. But I believe, after all the work we've done for Termina, I believe this is the only way to finish it off. This is Fierce Deity Link, with the double helix sword. We shall send Majora back to wherever she's from. And we'll do it in style and with ease. The four remains of the four demons are taken from us to give life to Majora. Majora's mask. I love the boss music in this. So, fun thing about Majora's mask. You can fire sword beams. And that will end the first... They'll end the first phase almost instantly. And just cost magic to do it. And here we quickly defeat the demons that caused so much harm, caused so much woe for the people of Termina. And now we turn our focus back to Majora. Majora's incarnation. I love how the reward for doing almost everything you can in the game, at least as far as the masks go, is something that makes you so powerful for the final boss. That makes it something that makes all the work you did for all the masks so very worth it. And this fight's going by so fast that I can hardly talk about the Let's Play. And here, Majora's Wrath. Yeah, normally the sword beams cost magic, but I have a Chateau Romani, so Majora, you're done for. All the pain and anguish that you've caused for the people of Termina has been undone. As have you. Bye, Moon. But yeah. Thank you all so much for joining me in this amazing journey. In this amazing Let's Play. Actually, Let's Play was being amazing is certainly debatable, but the amazing journey of Majora's Mask. It's been a long series. Almost as long, or about as long, I don't know the specifics, but about as long as Pokemon Leaf Green. It's been amazing. Dawn of a new day. I love that. Ah, he's awake. You guys, you hadn't forgotten about me? You still thought of me as a friend? Did you save me? I thought they didn't want to be friends with me. But they hadn't forgotten about me. Friends are a nice thing to have. Could you be my friend too? You have the same smell as the fairy kid who taught me that song in the woods. I know, let's do something. Oh, so the evil has left the mask after all. Well now, I finally have it back. Since I am in the midst of my travels, I must bid you farewell. Shouldn't you be returning home as well? Whenever there is a meeting, a parting is sure to follow. However, the parting need not last forever. Whether a parting be forever or merely for a short time, that is up to you. With that, please excuse me. But, my, you sure have managed to make quite a number of people happy. The masks you have are filled with happiness. This is truly a good happiness. Well, both of us have gotten what we are after, so this is where you and I part ways, isn't it? You know, it was kind of fun. Well, it's almost time for the carnival to begin. So why don't you just leave and go about your business? The rest of us have a carnival to go to. Link! Thank you. and thank you so much for watching. I've tried a few times to wrap this up, to give my thoughts, but then again, there's always never a better time than the end credits. In Pokemon Leaf Green, I did post-commentating, but I suppose I think I know what I'm doing. At least, sort of. And that's because I've done it for so long. 140-ish videos on this channel? Actually, that's not even counting the Borderlands, so about around 150 videos on this channel, and that's ridiculous. I'm blown away that I've made it this far, and I'm blown away by how far I still have to go. This project in particular, I enjoyed it because I love Majora's Mask. In my opinion, Majora's Mask might be the best Zelda game. I'm always up to debate that, because that opinion kind of changes, but my favorite Zelda will always be Wind Waker, and I'll have to let's play that sometime in the future, but not yet. Got some fun ideas for projects coming up soon, but overall, I enjoyed Majora's Mask. It was very easy to edit, which was one of my favorite things. I always brought that up on my vlog. Always think of the fact that this Let's Play was super easy to edit. There's very little editing involved in Majora's Mask. Just cuts away from long periods of silence and things like that. It's not a walkthrough, so I didn't have to do any overlays or anything. So, honestly, I was just trying to pick a game that I'd enjoy, and it worked. I picked a game that I enjoyed, and I did it, and I enjoyed my time doing it. And now that it's done, it's kind of unbelievable. I'm a bit, not speechless, obviously, but a bit confounded that after such a long time that Majora's Mask is over, and I've beaten the game, and I've gotten every heart piece and every mask. I think there are a few things that I missed, but nothing really important. I might do a bonus video of fighting Majora the correct way, quote-unquote, but and also fighting the other bosses with the Fierce Deities mask. That's certainly a possibility, but really, that's just this game. This game's over. And I thoroughly enjoyed my time. I thoroughly enjoyed helping the people of Termina. I really love the mask kids at the end because the questions that they ask are, they may seem this, like the kind of stuff you'd see middle-aged mothers post on their Facebook to indirectly inspire their children or something really dumb or tacky or stupid like that. Well, they may seem like that kind of drivel. If you think about them, there's really a lot to them. Especially what makes you happy and what makes others happy. Because like I said, I love doing Let's Plays. I love playing games and talking to myself about them. That's what crazy people do, but I enjoyed my time nonetheless. And I hope at least one other person got as much enjoyment out of this as I did. And they may not. And that's okay. Because that's what I want to do. It's my passion, and I didn't let anything get in the way. I didn't let anything get me down, and now here I am, at the end of a great game. Oh man, I love the Antrim Cafe side quest because it's just there's so much to it, and yet it's so simple, and little detail here of you never get to see Cafe as an adult. It's a bit perturbing. After all the work you did, you just miss out. But yeah. It's been a great time. And I hope that the future Let's Plays that I have planned will be just as good. Because I plan to keep it this for as long as I'm able. And here A small mystery is solved. The dead sprout we saw at the beginning of the game. And the morning Deku butler. I probably explained it before, but each of the transformation masks is the soul of another. And now we know whose soul the Deku mask came from. The son of the butler. And now, Link is on, heading off for another adventure. And as am I. Around the time that I finished this Let's Play, I also finished high school, and that's a big point in my life, big turning point, so here's to the future of this channel, and here's to my future, I suppose. I'll take all the luck I can get. So I guess that's it for Majora's Mask, and I'll see you guys in my next project. But until then, keep on keeping on.